Young and some dumb, a boy is what I am. Walking to 3 hours, what's this new jam? Everyone's dancing, the women and the men, and the dollies dancing, new kind of jam. A dance so dirty, they should have scrubbed the floors. Taps of the feet, the sounds I adore. We do it for the fun, it's just so stunning. All I know is we ain't gonna stop humming. Boom, push, tap, shove, these things I love. Tune so catchy, just can't get enough. The peace and souls make you unball your fists, for they put the jazz on a brand new twist. The sound so loud that it stands in the crowd. When the Duke hits the sax, they bow.
When jazz started, the economy was popping.
This all started in the 1920s. Jazz was popular for oh so many. First New Orleans to New York to Chicago. Many would listen, they would just go whoa. The help of the blues and the help of ragtime made jazz come together with such a nice time. It wasn't just the blacks, but the whites helped too. All the classical music fans were not like this view. Jazz is success that influenced the U.S. Started from fashion trends and poetry, yes. Started bottom culture, now we are here. At the time, things were good, and that was here.
When jazz started, the economy was popping.
Focus on some of the artists. They performed in all of their fancy garments. In the 1920s, the first stars emerged, like Louis Armstrong and Alberta Hunters. Joe King Oliver was the king of cornet. He joined Bill Johnson and performed some duets. Earl Hines had a unique piano style. Fetty's music canon, Jim Face with a smile. All street corners play jazz in Kansas City. Going to clubs, looking nice and spiffy. It spread in Kansas City because of Benny Moten. If it wasn't for him, jazz wouldn't have awoken. With jazz, we have the flappers. There were women that were close to rappers. They were the ones with short hair, short skirts, and don't forget to mention, they were flirts. Doubles music was what it was first known as, but then it turned out everyone loved jazz. As jazz came to be, new dances were invented, the ones that the black bottom all represented.
When jazz started, the economy was popping.
During the time, money was no worry. People felt like life was finally sturdy. They danced, they played, all for some fun. People came together in the long run. Last but not least, to cool down the racial tension. Getting along was everyone's intention. After the war, life was worth living. It felt complete, like nothing was missing.
When jazz started, the economy was popping.
Yeah.